And I am telling you, Corona is destroying the old world order. It is we Hindus who are living the cosmic principles need to raise now and create the new world order and maintain it. The planet Earth need to align itself to cosmic principles now. Understand? Non-violence, the ultimate cosmic principle. Ahimsa paramo dharmaha. Blissful coexistence. When these cosmic principles are cognized in our heart, the life positive energies and principles we live and radiate are the juice of humanity, salt of planet Earth, spice of existence. Sweetness of life. We may not have land on planet Earth. Yes, we Hindus lost all the 56 nations we had. We are orphans today, no doubt. We don't have a single nation to call as our own. And there is not a single nation or the state which has Hinduism as official religion other than Kailasa. And Kailasa don't have any border. It's a borderless nation. All this may be true, but when you are established, cognizing the cosmic principles, you are grounded on cosmos. You are at home forever, not just this 80 years, 90 years, 100 years of one birth. I tell you, not knowing the cosmic truths like reincarnation principle or the cosmic beings like Ganapati, Paramashiva, not knowing all of them, is the worst way of existence. If I have to choose between having the whole planet Earth under my control and knowing and living the cosmic principles, I will choose only the cosmic principles. Knowing and living the cosmic principles. I'll tell Paramashiva clearly, knowing and living the cosmic principles and cosmic beings is my first priority. Along with that, if you give me whatever land you can give me that. That's all I want. Because knowing and living the cosmic principles, I know I am grounded on cosmos. I might have lost the land, but I am grounded in cosmos and only as long as we have life on planet Earth, we are living on planet Earth, humanity will survive. Understand, the people who are living the cosmic principles without compromising are the juice of planet Earth, essence of planet Earth, sweetness of planet Earth, spice of planet Earth. As long as they are alive, they are led to live, planet Earth will be alive, humanity will be alive. And humanity has started realizing it. Human beings have started realizing it. Corona is teaching them. Corona is teaching them.